Let's take a look at your financial markets now then. And Wall Street closed higher on Wednesday after key economic indicators reflected a strong U.S. labor market. So let's pull up the figures for you. The Dow Jones Industrial Average, that climbed 0.2% to 26,828 after hitting an intraday all-time high. The S&P 500 closed up less than 0.1% at 29.25. The Nasdaq gained around a third of 1% to close at just over 8,000. Now, Korea's financial markets were shut on Wednesday for National Foundation Day. So let's take a look at Europe. Both the UK's FTSE 100 and France's CAC 40 were up over 0.4% on Wednesday. Germany's DAX, though, that was down slightly over 0.4%.